Subscribe to my channel. Click on bell icon to get notification about new video.
Chapter 10. 3 Sacks of Rice. You may have read many stories about three brothers. Usually, two of them, the elder ones, are strong, clever, but unkind. They laugh at the youngest one because he is too simple and soft-hearted. Soft-hearted means kind or having sympathy for others. Our story also has three brothers who lived in a small town, but they were all three of them honest, kind and hard-working. The elder one ran a shop, the middle one was a priest, and the youngest one had just finished his education. He had started taking up odd jobs to earn some money and to learn a trade. Trade means a skilled job of buying and selling goods and services. All three of them were fond of their mother. She had worked hard to bring up the three of them after the sudden death of their father. One day, their father's friend visited the mother. He said, "Sister, you know that I have a very prosperous business." Prosperous means successful, bringing wealth. "But now I'm getting old and my only daughter is of marriageable age." Marriageable means fit or suitable or of the right age for marriage. "I'm looking for a son-in-law who would be a good husband to my daughter and who would also handle my business well. I like all your sons. If you permit, I'll marry my daughter to one of them, but before that I have a plan." He discussed the plan with her and she agreed quite readily. The next day, the friend went to each of the three brothers one by one. He gave them each a sack of rice and said, "My dear boy, I'm going away for a few months for some necessary work. Please look after the sack of rice till I come back." The friend went away. Many months passed by, but he did not return. It was nearly a year before he came back. He visited the eldest brother first. The eldest brother welcomed him and gave him a small purse full of money. "Uncle, you had left a sack of rice with me. After a few months, I was worried that it may get spoiled. Therefore, I sold the rice to my customers. Here's the money I got. Please accept it." "Thank you, my boy. You are such an honest person." Then the friend went to see the middle brother, who was a priest. The priest greeted him with joy and affection. Affection means fondness or love. He said, "Uncle, remember you had left a sack of rice with me a year ago? I had kept it for many months, but then I was worried that it may get spoiled. I distributed the rice among the poor in your name. They all blessed you for satisfying their hunger. However, I did that without your permission and I am willing to pay you back for the rice." "No, my boy, you acted wisely and kindly. The blessings that I got from the poor people are enough for me. Please don't even think about the money anymore." When the friend went to visit the youngest son, he too welcomed him with love and respect. But he said that he had a confession to make. Confession means a statement indicating that one is guilty of something wrong. "The sack of rice was lying with me for a long time. But then I had an idea. I often go to a neighboring farm to help with the work. I borrowed an unused plot of land from the farmer. I exchanged the sack of rice for paddy and sowed the paddy in the plot. Fortunately, the crop grew well and yielded 25 sacks of rice. I have kept back 5 of the sacks and sold 20 of them. Here's the money. If you allow, I would like to keep a part of it as my share, considering the labor and money I spent to get it all done." A wide smile spread on the friend's face. he had found his future son-in-law.